Bernard?
Thank you, Your Honor. And at this time, in sir rebuttal, we would call Insurance Commissioner Ralph Hudgens. Your Honor, would you like me to read through the witness and merely remind him that he remains under oath on the previous petition?
Just remind him.
Good morning, Commissioner. I'll remind you that you remain under oath from the previous proceedings.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Has anything changed about the testimony that you've already provided to this jury about your interactions at Work Content Farm on August 23rd, 2014?
No, ma'am.
Do you recall at any time having a conversation with Clint Bearden or anyone else in which you said anything about not wanting Nydia Tisdale to film?
To film?
To film.
No, ma'am.
Did you make any statements indicating that you wanted to get a copy of the videotape?
No, ma'am.
Did you make any statements indicating that you were concerned that you were intimidated?
No, ma'am.
Did you make any statements that you were concerned that other candidates or campaigns might be intimidated?
No, ma'am.
Did you bug or annoy Clint Bearden about trying to get a copy of the video?
No.
Do you recall having any conversation with Tony Wooten?
Now, remind me who Tony Wooten is.
Tony Wooten, then captain with the Dawson County Sheriff's Office.
I know I stopped by and talked to him on the way out because I was headed down to Winder, and so I stopped and had a brief exchange, but I did not say that I wanted that videotape or that I wanted her to stop videotape.
Did you say anything else to Captain Rupert that you think could have been interpreted as you not wanting Nydia Tisdale to film you?
I don't believe so. It did not bother me at all that she was videotaped, and I've been videotaped many times in my political career.
And did you speak to anyone before the event, including Clint Bearden, telling them that you didn't want videotaping to occur?
No, I had no idea that it was going to happen, but no.
Did you hear any other candidates or campaigns say they didn't want videotaping to occur?
No, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Commissioner Hudgens. The Assistant District Attorney will have a few
questions. Okay, thank you.
Good morning, Mr. Hudgens.
Good morning.
Wore a fantastic cottage.
I know, good dogs.
Now, if I recall, you left fairly shortly after you actually spoke because you were going to Winder, correct?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, sir.
So you weren't there when the defendant was arrested or escorted out of the woodshed?
No.
Do you remember who all was present when you got to Winder? Who were the local folks that were present? Anyone there at Winder?
Well, of course. I mean, the local Bear County GOP folks, and shortly after I arrived, I went on the stage and made a speech there, and then other candidates began to arise, and that's when I heard about what had happened after I left.
After you left there. How many, but going back to August, how many times do you think you gave speeches during that campaign?
I couldn't tell you. Multiple, numerous.
More than 10?
Absolutely.
More than 20?
Probably.
More than 30?
Nah, I can't say that.
But
yes.
Right. And it would be very difficult for you to remember all the details of anything you may have said to anyone that you met during this time.
Absolutely.
How many people you reckon you met, Mr. Hudgens, during that campaign?
don't know, probably hundreds, maybe even thousands.
Thank you. Any further questions?
We don't have anything further. You may step down. We are, we would ask you.